Common problem when buffing out stainless trim on a buffing wheel is you'll be working away on it and all of a sudden you'll slide off the wheel and hit the shaft. Easy way to fix that is to take a good quality heavy tape, put it on the wheel, put it on the shaft of the wheel in the same direction that the wheel is traveling. And that way, if you should come off the wheel, it won't mark up your chrome, your stainless, and keep you scratch-free, save you a lot of frustration.